Let's go, mister.
Ah, what is it?
You're under arrest. As a subversive.
I don't know what game you're playing, but I've got enough pictures of your file to have you executed for the rest of your life.
Subversive?
Can't be. He's got every record Kate Smith ever made.
Get dressed. You're coming with me.
Hold it, Flag. He's mine.
You'll have to take a number and wait.
Or call ahead. Everybody wants to arrest Frank Burns this time of year.
Arrest me? What for heaven's sake?
You're a communist.
He's a fascist.
I'm not either. I'm nothing.
We'll vouch for that.
I've got a list here of 17 left-wing organizations and charities you've contributed to.
I never gave a dime to charity. I believe every man has the right to be poor.
That doesn't explain these communist front groups.
Those are just a front for these.
Aha, there's a new front moving in.
This shows your radical right-wing activities, from being an usher at a Bund meeting in 1939 to pledging $25 to a Martin Bormann telethon in Argentina.
There's more here, Comrade Burns.
What?
Frank, you're entitled to one phone call to the Kremlin.
Do you deny that last month in Tokyo you attended a performance of the Russian ballet?
What's wrong with going to the ballet, for Pete's sake?
That's how you people operate. Today you're dancing in Tokyo, tomorrow all over Washington.
You gotta keep on your toes with the Russian ballet.
How about this little item? Running a linen laundry for the Ku Klux Klan?
I never! It's a lie! They're all lies!